Alrighty guys, Jan Black's Breaks here. It's 12:36 p.m. Eastern Time on the 1st of August. We're breaking our third case of certified football. Pick your team. You guys all know my rules, so I don't need to go over them all. Here's what we got in the break. We got Chad with the Cardinals, Nathan Bottom for you, buddy. Jelani with the Falcons, Ravens go to Chris, Eric with the Bills, Panthers go to Greg, Rick with the Bears, Bengals go to Nick, Joe with the Browns, Cowgirls go to Nick. We got Shane with the Broncos, Lions go to Brian, Mike with the Packers, Texas go to Jelani, Rick with the Colts and Jags, Chiefs go to James, John to the Rams, Dolphins go to Dennis. We got Jesse with the Vikings, Patriots go to Gregory, Eric with the Saints, Giants go to Jonathan, Chad with the Giants, or Jets, Raiders go to Andrew, Chris with the Eagles, Steelers go to Rick, Nathan with the Chargers, 49ers go to Brian. We got Mike with the Seahawks, Bucks go to Daniel, Rick with the Titans, and Redskins go to Gregory. Good luck, everyone. Chris, whenever, bud, just let me know. I tried to get a hold of you Sunday and I forgot. But now I gotta sort this. I can give this to you, too. So after tomorrow sometime, if that's okay with you. All right, guys, I put up Pantheon. I do have more cases of this. I will post two more tomorrow. It's going to be a busy week with Topps Chrome. I'm just letting you know. So I'm going to do my best. But it's going to be busy. A lot of sorting since I ship all cards in my group. So it's a lot of work. Right before I go on vacation. I can't tonight, Chris. I'm not going to. I also got to sort this, so I'm breaking these early. Tomorrow, possibly, or Thursday, maybe? You don't have a ton of stuff, but you still have some stuff. You still got that action figure, too, from the Leaf Memorabilia break. I got classes at the gym tonight. All right, guys, box one. I can just mail it to you if you want, Chris. It might just be easier. I mean, my freaking schedule's all over the place anymore. I know you live 5 minutes away, but if you want, I can just mail it all to you, dude. It's not a big deal. I know your schedule's hectic, too, so. All right, here we go. Read all the numbers and the hits. Greg Olson at $4.99. First up, Christian McCaffrey on the relic, not numbered. Carolina. Going to Greg. All right, I might just do that, Chris. I might just make it easier. I'm not all off here Thursday. All right, so Carolina's down. I was thinking of doing that the other day. All right, Big Ben, number 299. We got a Chris Wormley to 299. Mike Vrabel to 99. We got Haason Reddick to 999. Do have my kids, guys. If I get interrupted, I'm sorry. All right, Samaje Perine, two color, 299, Washington, Glenn Gregory. Right now, let's. Taking a nap, but I'm gonna come off to hear me awake, so hopefully we can get through it. Alright, Washington's down. Marcus Allen at $9.99. We got Clay Matthews at $4.99. Jordan Howard on the next order for the Bears, 42 of 49. Chicago. Going to Rick. Hey, Nick, just to let you know, bud, I thought you saw the last breaks when you were on vacation. Man, you had $60 in break credit. You won two $30 break credits that day. So, just want to remind you. I didn't know if you saw it or not. All right, Eric Berry, number 99. You got Davis Webb, number 299 for the G-Men, New York Giants. It's going at Jalenta. Do you hear me, Nick? I don't know if you have your volume on. Oh, there you go. No, Nick Pruitt. Nick Pruitt. And he was on in Vegas in that one break. He got $60 in break credit. He didn't use it on this, so I wasn't sure if he knew. All right, box two. The optic guys are going to shoot for 2 p.m. Eastern. Both cases. Knock them out. And I apologize about the issues last night. The whole town was out of... It's so weird because down the street where I lived before, I had a different cable company and never had issues. And then this one, I couldn't get that here. It's like a line that they cross. And then this one, the whole town was out. Ridiculous. Trust me, I wanted to do all this last night. So I have it all sorted today and out tomorrow. All right, Bucks 2, good luck. You got Philip Rivers, number 75, Chargers. Go to Nathan. Next week, guys, on Parallel comes out for football. Donruss comes out tomorrow. I obviously haven't posted it yet. I'm real behind on football. We got a lot of product. We got Javian Clowney, number 99. Let me get through some of the stuff I have sitting here, though. Marshawn Lattimore, number 10, the Saints. Before I post any Donruss. All right, next up for the Bills, we got Tre'Davious White to 299. And Corey Davis, number 399, Titans. On the Rick. Titans down. All right, we got Aaron Donald, number 499. We got Trent Taylor, number 999. We got Jay Ajayi, number 499. And we're going to have a Zay Jones. Nice patch. 61 to 99 on the four color. Buffalo. Going to Eric. Very nice patch. Buffalo's down. It went out right after we got done doing Immaculate, which was crazy. Kurt Warner, number 50. Literally like 10 minutes after. Thank God it didn't go out during that. Steve Young, 999. We got DeAndre Hopkins, at 299. And next up, we have Robert Kelly, 30 of 60 for the Deadskins. Going to Gregory. Gregory already with two hits. All right, on the box three. All certified. Did go out yesterday, guys, for the breaks on the weekend. Friday night or Saturday, whatever day we did them. And all the Immaculate went out today from yesterday. Well, it's going out today. It's still sitting here. I'm going to go to the post office. Will do, Gregory. Will do. All right, box three. We got a Matt Forte to 499. Next up, we have Alvin Kamara, number 299, Saints. Saints is Eric. Bill's actually been hitting a lot this year. Eric, they've been hitting that quarterback. No, not yet, Nick. Nick, I don't know if you heard me, bud. You didn't use it on this break, but when you were away in Vegas, that last break you're in, you won two break credits of $30 each. So you got $60 in credit. Jordan Willis, $299. You didn't use it on this one. I thought you knew. Terrell Davis, number to $499. No Cowboys yet. They're only on box three. Kevin King to $999. We got Carson Palmer to $499. Next up, we have a Chris Godwin. Nice four color. $349. Tampa. It's going to go to Daniel. Yeah, see? So your last break wasn't that bad. You got $60 back and like a few hits. One or two, I think. Kurt Warner to 999. We got a Jerry Rice number 99. We got a Sterling Sharp. Very nice. 2 of 5 for Green Bay. Big hit. Green Bay going to Mike. Nice hit. Sterling Sharp, 2 of 5. The first out of 5 auto we've gotten so far. Emerald. Green Bay comes up big. Brett Favre to 25 for Green Bay as well. Vic Beasley to 499. We've got a Ryan Switzer to 999. Next up, we have a Curtis Martin. Look at the patch on that. That's nasty. 6 of 10. 3 color. It's like jumping out of the card. Patriots. Gregory Jones. Nice hit. Come on, guys. Let me tag Greg. He's saying he's not seeing me. I'm on here. He's sending messages trying to watch. Sorry, guys. All right, that's it for box 3. Nice box 3. Box 4. No Broncos yet, Shane. Shane, don't forget you got to shoot every payment, bud. No Broncos yet. Right, Ryan Anderson to 299. We got a Melvin Gordon to 499. We got a D'Angelo Yancey to 499. Franco Harris to 99. Next up, we have a Joe Williams in the 2 color. Getting nice color today. 200 to 499. San Fran going to Brian. All right, San Fran is down. Icky Woods. Give me my cold cuts, 999. Harrison Smith to 299. Next up, we have Jamal Adams for the Jets, number to 75. New York Jets. There's Chad. The Jets are down. All right, Ray Lewis to 499. We got T's Tabard at 999. Next up, we got Von Miller at 99, Denver. It's going to Shane. All right, so Denver's down. All right, Peyton Manning at 299 for Denver. And Alvin Kamara, not numbered, Saints again. One Eric. All right, we have a Sean Lee for the Cowgirls out of 10. Again, guys, all the numbered cards were top loaded. So every single numbered card I'm reading out, I'm putting in top loaders, whether they're numbered at 999 or lower. Don't matter. Most persons don't do that on a high number card. I always top load every number card, no matter what it's numbered to. Even in regular tops, when it's numbered to 2017. There you are, Greg. Yeah, Greg, I always break right on my profile page, bud. Just go right to it, it'll be the first post. Just click on my profile. So I have everyone be my friend on here. It's just easier that way. Alright, guys, box 5. Good luck. Alright, Jordan Willis, $2.99. We got a Deshaun Watson on the relic for Houston. One of Jolenta, not numbered. So Houston's down. We got a Jason Witten at $4.99. Next up, TJ Logan, number to 99. We got a Ryan Anderson at $9.99. Gerard Davis, number 50. Sorry, stuck to the white cardboard. Next up, we have Amara Darbo in the three-color, number 199, Seattle. On the mic. All right, Seattle's down. All right, LaDainian Tomlinson, 999. We got Aaron Rodgers to 499. Next up, we have a Thomas Davis for Carolina, number 99. Carolina is Greg. Greg's second hit so far. Just a jersey. All right, Jay Ajayi to 299. Next up, we have a Leonard Fournette, number 299. Jags. Jacksonville is Rick. We have a Jordy Nelson, number 25. All right, on the box 6. Hey guys, in parallel comes out next week with a phenomenal product last year. See, I got like 6 cases of it or something. I'm going on vacation from the 14th to the 22nd, so I will not be around. Probably the day before, I will not be doing any breaks because I won't be able to get the mail out. So, breaks will probably end Sunday, which would be the 12th. Or, no, sorry. Saturday, which would be the 11th. So, leaving on that Monday. And then coming out during that week. I will have shipped to me the following day when I come back. So, unparalleled. It was just a football product, Eric. It was kind of a flashy product. It was nice. DeMarcus Walker to $9.99. We broke a lot of it in my group. All right, Ray Lewis number to $4.99. I think we did like 10 or 12 cases of it last year. All right, Evan Engram, nice 2-color to $1.99. Giants. Going to Jolenta. Giants get a second hit. Is that real flashy looking card? Like kind of refracted. Warren Moon, $2.99. Gave me a headache the first time I ever broke it. All right, Dalvin Cook from Minnesota, not numbered. Minnesota's Jesse. Minnesota's Dalvin. All right, we have a Shaquille Griffin, number 299. We got Terrell Pryor, Sr. to 499. Urlacher to 999. Zeke, number 299. Next up, we have a Delanie Walker, number 240. It's going to be Tennessee. Going to Rick. Another hit for Tennessee. Oh, okay. It's a good product. They got 6 cases coming. All right, Melvin Gordon to $4.99. Marcus Williams to $4.99. And Kareem Hunt on the bedsheet relic at $2.99. Plain white. Kansas City. from the James. Kansas City's down. And we're going to have a Jalen Ramsey to 99. All right, halfway through, box 7. Marcus Walker, number 999. We got Keekly, number 299. Next up, we have a Dalvin Cook on the two-color, number 250. Nice hit, Minnesota. Going to Jesse. Shitty signature, but still a good hit. Yeah, Greg, twice. I think they hit a relic and they hit an auto. I'm not sure who it was, though. Emmitt Smith to 99. It wasn't McCaffrey, I know that. We got Earl Campbell to 999. I will be posting the video once it's uploaded. Javon Clowney to 499. Next up, we have a David Johnson. I thought it was an auto at a 499. Oh, it's backwards. We got a Michael Thomas to 299. Marcus Williams to 999. Next up for the G-Men, we got David Sweat on the bedsheet relic, 299. Going to Jalenta. All right, we got Gerald Everett to 299. Next up, we got R. Joshua Dobbs, plain black relic. Saint, or Steelers. Going to Rick, not numbered. Steelers are down. Next hit should be an auto. Sam Bradford to 499. We got Kyle Rudolph to 99. Did we get an auto in that box, guys? We got Jit. Oh, yeah, we got Dalvin Cook. Never mind. RPA. All right, box 8. Jesse, you got Dalvin Cook, RPA, buddy, out of 50. I forgot we hit him. You got Nat and a relic of him so far. All right, box 8. Give him some cold cuts out of 999, Nicky Woods. We got Jeremy Kearney out of 499. Next up, we have a Quincy Wilson for the Colts, number 99. Indianapolis is Rick. All right, so Colts are down. All right, we have a Jordan Willis, number 99, Bengals. We got Brian Hill, number 999. And another Alvin Kamara, this time it's number 299. Saints. Going to Eric. All right, we have a Mitch Trubisky, number 50. For the Bears. Randy Moss, number 10. For Minnesota, very nice. All right, we have a Carlos Hyde on the white bed sheet of 99, San Fran, Von O'Brien. Alright, Demaryius Thomas to $4.99. We have a Keekly number to $2.99. We have a TJ Watt number to $9.99. Shderby Awuzie number $2.99 for Cowgirls. And our next hit, how about another Deshaun Watson for Gillette out of $149, two color. Nice hit. Hitting them Watsons for her like crazy. There you go. Congrats, Shalanta. All right, on the Bucks 9. She has a whole bunch of Watsons. I hit her Watsons before he was even a Texan. Whatever product that was. Before he was even drafted. Got her one or two of them. I think one was out of like five or something. She got a bunch out of tens. You know that. Nine. For the Lions, Kenny Galladay. Very nice four-color patch. 54 of 249. Detroit going to Brian. All right, so Detroit's down. We got a Kurt Warner to $9.99. Brett Favre to $99. Next up, we have a Marlon Humphrey for the Ravens at 99, Baltimore. Going to Chris. Love these mirrored cards. They're so nice. Baltimore's down. All right, we have a Cam Robinson to 199 for the Jags. Patrick Peterson to 499. We got a Dalvin Tomlinson for the Giants at $9.99. John Riggins for the Redskins at $2.99. Sean McCoy out of $4.99 for the Bills. We have a Rodney Adams number to $9.99 for the Vikings. And Dak Prescott on the relic, 207 to $3.99. Worst quarterback in the league. Cowgirls going to Nick. All right, DeAndre Hopkins at $2.99. Next up, we have a D.D. Westbrook for the Jags, not numbered. Jacksonville, second hit going to Rick. Damn Dallas Cowgirl fans. All right, three to go. Box 10. And guys, Pantheon fills. I'll post another two cases of this. And I'm going to post a gold standard, and then probably a John Ross, and maybe some more certified. I guess I got a ton of football sitting here. I hope it starts moving quicker. I know this moved really fast. Pantheon's halfway filled. Been pretty good to us. I think we had one shitty case out of four. Nathan, yes. I don't remember what it was, but there was Chargers. I do have them marked off. You guys want me to do a recap? I got time to do a recap today on this. I'll do a recap at the end. So far, the biggest hit was Sterling Sharp and out of five and Deshaun Watson. Sorry. We have Jordan Willis, $9.99. Keekly, number two, $2.99. Next up, we have a Jamal Williams, nice two-color. Pretty much all the RPAs have a color, at least. $2.49, Green Bay. Green Bay was Mike, second hit. Second auto. All right, we have Kurt Warner to 999. We have Adoree Jackson, number 299 for the Titans. And Cooper Kupp for the Rams. Good old Blue Relic. Bonagelante. That'll be nice, right, Jesse? Did get a Randy Moss out of 10 on the parallel. They're selling that. It'll sell pretty good. A lot of people collect him still. We got Allen Robinson to 499. Next up, Michael Thomas to 299. And we got a Phil McConkey, 27 to 40 for the Giants. So more vet autos than usual in this case. Go to Gelente. All right, Von Miller to 499. We got a Tariq Cohen for the Bears, 999. Next up for Seattle. On the mic, Amara Darbo, number 299. Yeah, Shane, that's why they're a lot cheaper than usual. Broncos are a pretty pricey team in a lot of things. TJ Watt, 99. All right, two to go. I haven't pulled off Switzer. I haven't pulled him lately. Nick. Still a little bit. I got his autos and I think Leaf, unless they sold already. Leaf Ultimate I opened. I never did a break with it. I really don't mind sitting on too much football, guys, because if anything like last year's draft class, I'm not going to be able to get any football anymore. I would like to sell out of it, but if I have to sit on a couple cases, then I can. It's not going to hurt me. Yeah, it's true, Shane. I pulled a out of two buyback auto of Peyton Manning, but he was Colts. All right, Joe Williams on the two color, number 349. San Fran hits again from the Bryant. He's from Classics. All right, we got Terrell Davis, 999. Doug Flutie, number 25. Next up, we have a Taywan Taylor for the Titans, number 50. Tennessee, going to Rick. But I have noticed they've been putting Peyton Manning in a lot more Colts stuff again. Now he's retired. All right, Rodney Adams, number 199. We have a Leonard Floyd, number 499 for the Bears. Lorenzo Alexander, to 50 for the Bills. We got Tyus Bowser, number 999 for the Ravens. Deion Sanders, number 50 for the Cowgirls. Matt Ryan, number 499. We have a Brian Hill, number 999. And Franco Harris for the Steelers, number 99. Pittsburgh, going to Rick. Always nice, Alder Taylor. This should be good. Him and the other guy on the team. Michael Thomas, 299. And we got a Samaje Perine for Redskins. This kid's supposed to be really good, too. Going to Gregory. No one ever wants the Redskins, so I usually have them pretty cheap. All right, guys, last box. Good luck. Thanks, Francisco, for sharing my video. I really appreciate it, buddy. Yeah, Titans have two good rookies. They got him and Corey Davis this year. Taywan Taylor and Corey Davis. That's why they've been a little bit more expensive. Oh, man, Sig was nice. He's actually a good player, too. Corey Davis sells better, but Yeah, it's like he has, his signature looks like he signed the same thing twice. We'll do it in this product too. Yeah, it looks like he signed the same exact thing twice. Alrighty, guys. Last box, DeShone Kizer, not numbered for the Browns. Going to Joe. Alright, we have a Dalvin Cook, number 99. It's not Brandon Cooks, guys. Dalvin Cook. Aaron Rodgers to 50. We have an AJ Green to 499. Taco Charlton to 999. Joe Flacco to 499. Alright, our last RPA is going to be R. Joshua Dobbs. This is a two color. It's part of the number. There's a little black in there. Pittsburgh. Run the Rick. Yeah, right, Nathan? Unlike Dalvin Cook, signs DC4. Alright, Deion Sanders, number 999, Cowgirls. We got John Riggins, number 299. So still no 101s in this yet, guys. Cameron Brait, number 60, Tampa. What a Daniel. No 101s yet. Still got a lot of cases of this. I think three more to two, one. Five more I got. 12 boxers. Marcus Williams to 199. Jerick Barnett to 999. Anyway, Taywan Taylor. Nice patch. 39 of 50 on the three color for the Titans. Going to Rick. Best looking patch I've seen on one of these yet. One of these relics. This version. All right, we have a Heath Miller number 499. All right, guys, appreciate it. Let me do the $30 break credit for the teams that didn't hit. See if he gets that, and I'll do a quick recap of just the hits, not all the number cards. So let me take in my screen. All right, so we have Cardinals. We got Falcons. We got Bengals. We got Dolphins and Patriots. Actually, Patriots. Hey, didn't they get that relic? That real nice one? I thought they got that, No, yeah, they did. Curtis Martin's. That's the Patriots. Did hit. Alright, we got Raiders, Eagles. So Raiders have yet to hit in this. Which is shocking. That's it. Alright, so we got Eagles, Raiders, Dolphins, Bengals, Falcons, and Cardinals. Anything higher than four guys, four lower, do a reroll. $30 back. Seven times. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. Falcons. So that's Jalenta. She always gets this. Jalenta, $30 off. You want a division break of this up, Nathan? I can do that. Alright, guys, appreciate it. Yeah, Nathan, I'll post one tomorrow, man. I'll place a Division 1 for tomorrow. Let me do the recap. There's it joined late. All right, Samaje Perine on the RPA, two color, $2.99. We had a Christian McCaffrey for Carolina. Taywan Taylor out of 50 for Titans. Bucks, we had Cameron Brait, number 60. R. Joshua Dobbs, number 249 for the Steelers. DeShone Kizer for the Browns. I'd have to look, Nathan, I don't know. Samaje Perine for Washington. We got Franco Harris, 99 for the Steelers. Taywan Taylor at 50 for the Titans. Joe Williams for the 49ers out of 349. We had out of 299, Amara Darbo for the Seahawks. For the Giants, we had a Phil McConkey, 27-40. Cooper Kupp for the Rams. We had a Jamal Williams, number 249 for Green Bay. D.D. Westbrook for the Jags. Dak Prescott out of 399 for the Cowgirls. We got Marlon Humphrey for the Ravens, 99. We had a Kenny G. Galladay, number 249 for the Lions. Deshaun Watson, number 149 for Houston. Carlos Hyde, 99 for San Fran. Alvin Kamara, number 299 for the Saints. Quincy Wilson, number 99 for Colts. R. Joshua Jobs for Dobbs for the Steelers. Davis Webb for the Giants out of 299. And Dalvin Cook out of 50 for Vikings. Kareem Hunt out of 299 for Kansas City. Delanie Walker for the Titans, number 240. Dalvin Cook for Minnesota. We had Evan Ingram for the Giants, number 199. For the Jags, we had Fournette, number 299. Thomas Davis for Carolina out of 99. We had a Amara Darboe for the Seahawks out of 199. Deshaun Watson for Houston. Alvin Kamara for the Saints. Von Miller to 99 for Denver. Jamal Adams for the Jets, number 75. We had a 499 Joe Williams for San Fran. Nice Curtis Martin, three-color patch out of 10 for the Patriots. Awesome Sterling Sharp out of 5, 2 of 5 for Green Bay. We had a Chris Godwin for the Bucks out of 349. Alvin Kamara out of 299 for the Saints. Robert Kelly for the Redskins, number 60. For the Bills, we had a Zay Jones, number 99. Corey Davis at 399 for the Titans. Phillip Rivers at 75 for the Chargers. Davis Webb for the Giants out of 299. And a Jordan Howard out of 49 for the Bears. All right, guys, appreciate it. I'll have this out to you not tomorrow, but the following day. Thursday. I'll have it out to you on Thursday. Appreciate it. And then, Nathan, I'll let you know on a price on a Division 1 on this. All right, guys. Take care. Talk to you soon.